through.
The power to yield such an interesting finds.
Heads up.
I'd be to help if I can.
Attack on hostile targets.
alive.
What can I do?
Difficult finding anything useful in this mess.
Lock's really strong.
It's always fascinating watching you create.
Alive.
Yes.
Hey.
You here visiting Covenant, pal? If not, move along. You know, I'm people loitering around.
I'd like to visit.
Since you're a first-timer, there's something you gotta know first. We don't just let anyone inside. There's an entrance test. We call it the safe test. Everyone's gotta take it.
Interesting idea. Between you and me, what's the test for?
I probably shouldn't say nothing, but listen. We want to make sure only good people come into Covenant. No undesirables. Nobody that ain't actually what they...
I'm new to the area. What do you mean about undesirables?
But you don't know about... Jesus, listen. Not everyone in the Commonwealth is human, okay? Some are... synths. I'm not gonna say anything more than that. Just take the test. You pass, and you can come inside.
Sure.
Good. Take a seat, and we can begin. So let's begin. There ain't no wrong answers. You are approached by a frenzied scientist who yells, "I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber." What's your response?
I'd say up yours too, buddy.
You'd say that. Next question. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection on his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate. The doctor has stepped out for a while. What do you do?
Medicate the infected area as best I can.
You have a medical background. You discover a young boy lost in a cave. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do?
I give the boy a hug and tell him everything will be okay.
Very curious. Congratulations! Hey, you made it onto a baseball.
I don't play baseball. I play soccer.
Are you certain about that? Never mind. Next question. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill someone. What do you do?
I'd give her whatever she wants to spare his life.
Typical Class B. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
I'd grab a bobby pin and pick the lock.
And that is all you'd do? Nothing else? Wait, don't answer. Next. Oh no. You've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment?
I'd cut off the mutated tissue with a precision laser.
Technological bias. A neighbor is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book, issue number one. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it?
I'd loosen bolts on his water pipes. When he turns on the sink, he'll be in for a surprise.
Test's over. No one's ever answered quite like you. Welcome to Covenant.
The caravan came a few days back. Worked for old man Stockton.
Excuse me.
Told you. From around
here? I
don't
recollect.
Gotta.
We get a lot of traffic.
Not enough of these hicks.
Sure, I'm from Covenant.
You? You're from Covenant? Yeah, and I'm... You know anything about Stockton's caravan?
Sure, I know about... Who was that again?
You're as bad as the rest of these idiots. I signed on with old man Stockton to find his lost cat. The last stop was here, so I've been trying to put together... Got a proposal for you. Help me find Stockton, and I intend to make good on my contract.
If I help you, I want something up front.
If I have your word, you'll help. I'll chip in 50 caps now.
Sounds fair. I'm in.
Here's all I got on the caravan. I don't got proof, but Covenant's involved. this isn't Diamond City. A caravan of five comes through, you'd remember. The job here is
the best community
in the
whole
fact they came here. Why the brush off?
I want to help, mister, but I really don't recommend.
Mark my words. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Hi.
Why are they so afraid of synths?
Well, hello, stranger. You can use one of the beds in the guest house.
I appreciate the hospitality.
For people like you, you might want to stay clear of Mr.
Thanks for the warning.
Just being a... You have a good stay now.
Caravan was hit awfully close to Covenant, all right. Deezer's Lemonade. Never heard of it. Serious luck. Need to find a key. Let's hope someone's been careless. Hey there.
Another newcomer. Welcome.
This cell means business.
Hey, a stranger. It's no secret.
Around the shore at all hours, scaring my fish.
Outsiders aren't allowed. Why are you here?
I just want answers about Stockton's caravan, nothing more.
That's unfortunate.
Uh-huh.
Missions must be protected.
Doctor at all costs. You may have an enemy nearby. Doctor at all costs.
quite secure.
Can't open it from this end.
Where'd you go? Intruder must be eliminated.
Nice. Hi.
And here you are. My life's...
Sure.
You do know she's most likely a synth, yes? If you are more than a hired gun, perhaps we can stop this before...
I'll give you a fair hearing.
How considerate. What would you do if your family was destroyed by a... Would you roll over and accept it?
Believe me, I've been there. But I haven't resorted to torturing innocents.
Casualties are inevitable. As long as the Institute, I've dedicated my life to devising a... Isn't that a goal worth fighting for?
You can't seriously want to kill all the synths.
We most certainly do. A living synth. But it turns out, the test is in its infancy. But through sacrifice and perseverance,
But your methods are barbaric. It's...
To improve the safe test, Covenant is many things.
Uh-huh.
But most importantly, it is our one chance to end this age of paranoia. I will make you a deal. If you let me dispose of Stockton's synth and continue our work, I'll match whatever reward you were offered.
Sorry. That's a deal I won't accept.
Then you'll just have to kill me.
Quite a few impressive devices around here.
Excuse me.
Please don't hurt me.
It's all right. You're safe now.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. I'm Amelia.
I believe you.
I just want this nightmare to end. You saved...
Dr. Chambers.
Everything I've done has been for the greater good.
last of them.
On the road. We're outnumbered 5-1. Bottom, report.
Force down to 5%!
Shame they got away.
We'll have to scuttle the armor. We can't let them have it.
Fire him!
Damn it! Aspen set the self-destruct. Ferris, fall back. We'll head for the old military base, then try to make it to our holdout. The code will be our call sign. All right, move, move, move!
Thank you.
Hey.
Yes, sir? Proximity sensors. Access to a vacuum modification, I could make this place shine. This area appears to be unsafe. We must proceed with caution. Caused all the discord around here.
Hey.
I'd be happy to help.
It's stuck.
My apologies. I think I'm safe for now. They're gone.
Terra Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel.
Their objective
My orders were
to
satellite
hold this
position
at all
costs. They may be
the
out of
range.
Entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
Heads up.
What can I do with you?
Hey, you! Oh, sorry. Thought you might be one of those forged maniacs, but... A group of them took over the old ironworks, and they'll shoot you just as soon as look at you.
I'm with the Minutemen. Tell me what happened.
Well, I'll be jiggered. Didn't really expect anybody to... That bastard son of mine, Jake. He grabbed my granddad's...
Mm-hmm.
If you really are with the Minutemen, and you...
I'll find it.
You're doing me a big favor.